Here we are at Tazewell Motor Speedway with Michael England, driver of the number 5 Super Late model. How many years have you been running?
It's my first year of my rookie season.
How you doing so far this year? You like late model racing?
Yeah, I like it a lot. We've won 3 features in a non-qualifiers race to World 100, and we're sitting about 9th in the buy points. We have a pretty good year so far.
So non-qualifiers at the World 100, that had to be pretty good for you. Was that a good win for you?
Yeah, we learned a lot up there. We had some motor problems qualifying, and we finally got everything lined out for the non-qualifiers race, and we had a pretty good car, so I think we'll be in good shape next year.
Well, being a rookie and a non-qualifiers win, I'd say that's pretty high up there. What kind of chassis you run here?
It's a Masters-built chassis.
You got any sponsors or anything like that you want to thank?
Yeah, I need to thank D&D Dairy and Young's Oil Company and Young's Angus Farm.
Now, how old of a gentleman are you?
21 years old.
Okay, you're 21, first year in the late model. What made you climb into a race car?
My dad always raced, and I raced go-kart some, so we figured we'd get his car and see if we was any good at it.
It sounds like you're pretty good at it with 3 feature wins. What do you think about the Bob Series, the Battle of Bluegrass Series?
It's a tough series. It's good to start out racing for a series, and it's go to a lot of different tracks. You learn a lot running with the Bob people. They all run good and a lot of competition.
Well, I know you haven't been out on the track yet, but looking at Tazewell Speedway, what do you think of the banking?
It looks like it's going to be a fast and fun racetrack.
Well, we wish you luck tonight. Maybe you can get up there and finish in the top 5 or bring you home another feature win tonight.
I appreciate it.
Here we are. We're with Terry Wolfenbarger. I'm sorry. Jeff Wolfenbarger. See, that's what I get for talking to your brother all the time. Driver of the number 28 Super Late model. Now, the Battle of the Bluegrass is here. What do you think of these guys so far?
Well, I think they're going to be some tough competition, but I think us local boys are going to have something for them.
Now, how did you do this year? I know you won a race a couple of weeks ago. How did you finish in the points?
Second in points.
And how many years have you been racing?
7 years.
7 years, and what got you into it?
My brother, he got me into it. He's been racing for about probably 20 years, and I helped him for a long time, so I just got into it myself, started driving myself.
Well, I noticed your brother's car is 14. You're number 28. What made you choose 28?
Davey Allison's always been my favorite driver, so that's why I went 28, Davey Allison.
You got any sponsors or anything you'd like to thank?
Yeah, David Hitch, my engine builder. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here today. National Auto Parts, Wins Products, Coil Colors, Street Rods, my girlfriend Pat Wallace, I couldn't do it without her, and my crew, Greg Harris, my brother Terry Wolfenbarger, and Mike Wolfenbarger, my mom and dad, and the good Lord for putting us here today.
Now, how long have you been racing at Tazewell? Have you raced any other speedways?
Yes, I raced. I started out at Smoky Mountain. I went to Atomic and Bulls Gap. I've raced a little bit everywhere. I've been at Tazewell for about 3 years and liked it.
So you found your groove at Tazewell?
Yeah. Yeah, I won about 5 races in a row in Limited and moved up to late model, and I've won 4 so far in late model over the years, and really liking it.
What kind of chassis you run?
GRT.
GRT. Well, we want to wish you best of luck tonight. Maybe you can get you a victory and that $5,000 tonight.
Well, thank you. I need it.
All right, we're here with Dennis Selby, driver of the number 46 Super Late model. You run with the Bob Series, correct?
Yes, we do. This is our first full year running with them.
You ran the full year. How'd you finish up in points?
Right now, we're either 7th or 8th in points, and we're 2nd in the rookie deal, but we're going to be 2nd in it. That's where we're going to end up at.
Well, that's good, but sort of. I'm sure you'd rather have won the rookie of the year.
Oh, yeah. Well, we set our goals out when we started this deal. We want to make sure that we got all of the races in, which we've accomplished that showing here tonight. And we set out to try to win the rookie of the year and at least finish in the top 10 in points. And we've ended up 2nd in the rookie deal, and we're going to finish in the top 10 in points. So it's not all bad.
Well, I know y'all haven't been out on the track yet, but what do you think of those high banks? They're a little intimidating out there on Tazewell Speedway.
Why, yeah, you know, it's a good-looking racetrack. We did get to do the Bristol deal the first year, so I've seen some high banks with dirt on them before, but other than that, that's the biggest I've seen.
Well, you got any sponsors you'd like to thank?
Just thank Selby Motorsports, Masterbuilt Race Cars. We run American Racing Tires and Estes Automotive Racing Engines out of Nicholasville. and Royce McGowan Excavating out and does some sponsorship for us too, and PBM Products. I can't leave the Hamby boys out.
So you run a Masterbuilt, you said?
Yes, it's a Masterbuilt race car.
How many years have you been racing?
This was my 23rd year. I'm 38 years old and started when I was 15. I've been doing it longer than I haven't been, but when you grow up from crawling in the dirt to racing on the dirt, I don't guess time goes by pretty quick.
Well, out of all those years, how many different chassis have you run?
Oh, goodness. We run just about everything. We phased back up until about 5 years ago. We went back for 7 years and run the open wheel modified stuff and traveled all over with it and was really successful with it. And we used multiple chassis then. I'm really partial to my Masterbuilt. It just suits me better. All these race cars are good race cars, but it's just what suits me better is this Masterbuilt. I really enjoy driving it.
Well, maybe you can get that thing out front tonight and maybe bring home $5,000.
I'd sure like to take that back to Kentucky with me tonight, I'll just tell you.